everyone. My name is Fatra Kotibrina Mutia Widodo and I'm a grade 8 student from Kesatuan Bangsa Junior High School. Today, I want to take you to the special place in Bantul, which is Chocolate Monggo. What makes it interesting is not only the chocolate, but there are many interesting spots here, as well as there is also a history behind Chocolate Monggo. Monggo History. Monggo Chocolate began a journey in 2001. At the beginning, it was simple and affordable chocolate truffles and chocolate that were homemade and displayed on a pink Vespa and distributed at the UGM Sanmor Market. Then built a business from scratch, chocolate kulit shop and cacao mania products. But failed before creating a more mature concept. The birth of the Monggo brand began in 2005. The packaging is made from recycled paper to reduce the negative impact on the environment and with some Javanese icons to imprint their local identity on its product. Monggo Chocolate is the pioneer of artisan chocolate in Yogyakarta. The number of employees then increased from 1 to 7 people. It was unfortunate that in 2006, there was an earthquake in Yogyakarta. They decided to move to Kota Gede in 2007, and they achieved their success in 2010. That's all about the history of Chocolate Monggo. Thanks for watching and goodbye!